We are passing through extremely turbulent times, not only in India but globally, and the challenge has to be faced and overcome. To quote the famous lines, we can surely overcome, but for that we'll have to work differently, not the way we have been working so far, to change the world, to change society, to change human mind. For doing that, particularly as far as India is concerned, it is an extremely difficult time that we are living through. Perhaps for the first time, we are passing through what we can call a fascist stage of political governance. If this stage continues the way it is going, who knows, perhaps there will be no democracy left, no parliament left, no secularism left, no liberalism left. To protect liberalism, secularism and parliamentary democracy and sovereignty of India, along with integrity and unity of India, it is necessary, particularly for the youth, because they will be facing the challenge. It is necessary to build a global network, certainly Indian network. And for that networking, I would like to give you the number on which you can give a missed call or send SMS or send WhatsApp message. And the number is 99599-02277. And the net on which you can contact www.janasampark.org. Please contact and get into the net.